Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try smoothing out our 3D printed PLA model with Barkeeper's Friend. It was suggested by one of our subscribers, Kenneth McCall, and we're here to find out how it would do. According to Kenneth, Barkeeper's Friend is also abrasive and contains oxalic acid like Brasso. Since we received pretty good results with Brasso, maybe this will turn out the same. The model that we have printed here is used by Tinkerine 1.75mm PLA filament. The instructions said to wet the surface of our print and then pour the powder on and start scrubbing with a wet towel. I'm actually not too sure whether or not this is doing anything. The powder is just going away every time I scrub. I guess we'll have to keep adding more and see how it goes. It's been like 25 minutes. I'm actually a bit tired, so let's rinse it and see the results. Well, here it is. The surface is definitely smoother and even than before. However, it does leave this kind of white layer or fog on the PLA, and it doesn't come off with scratching or anything. Weird. But I guess we did prove that it does work, and it smooths out the surface of our print. Well, there we have it. We tried using Barkeeper's Friend to smooth out our prints, and it looks like it works. It took 25 minutes for our results to show, but even then, it's still not completely smooth yet. It seems to take quite a bit of effort and time before we can actually smooth it out, even more so than Brasso. That being said, it does work, and it does smooth out the surface of our print. So before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkering You. We have a lot of free teaching resources and challenges that can be leveraged on the platform about 3D printing, so be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.